I bought a cookbook especially for people who are self-isolating. This morning for breakfast, I had eggs quarantine.